and I spoke in a language I never heard before. And I cried because it was beautiful.
Dear Pythia, you spend your days in a constant buzz, dwelling in the shades. Laura leaves in your mouth, holy water in your throat. You purified. Know yourself, hear the voices, let them in to your subconscious. Different tone, sudden notion, sweetest fragrance and a constant devotion. Devotion. Was it worth your while? Was it worth the effort to spend all that time behind closed shutters? It's a lonely path that you walk in on, wherever it's leading, it's a part of the goal. Countless doors, you can keep on going or open up a few. This is voluntary, this is inevitable, 'cause this is your calling, it is what you're here for. Know yourself, you're the prophet. You've got access to infinite sources, brazen chest, parched with passion. Spiritual madness can't be questioned, dissident.